The goal is to obtain permanent resident status through a green card and also preserve your capital, right? This isn't a permanent investment. It's typically a 5 to 6 year investment horizon where the capital is invested. And then at the end of the 5 to 6 year period, once you've completed the immigration process and obtained your permanent green card, then the capital comes back.